And in the face of all this, in the face of all this, Dan Almagor is one of the leading entertainers in Israel. He's also, of course, a great liberal, an entertaining liberal. And at a Peace Now rally, Tel Aviv, he spoke, and among the things that he said was this: we had better prepare for ourselves the glass cages in which we will sit when they judge us for what we have done to the Palestinian people. The glass cages, Eichmann and us, in the glass cages. This is a diseased mind. This is a sick Jew. Comparing Eichmann, who wanted to exterminate the Jews, to the Israeli army, which does actions attempting to prevent the Arabs from finishing what Eichmann began. We will sit in the glass cages. And then he read a poem that said, we won't shoot at children. You, the soldiers of every corps, every unit, look your commander straight in the eye and say, no, we won't shoot at children. They want only to live with dignity as a free people in their own land. That's all they want.